was mentioned. My name is Representative Neil Friske. I'm from the 107th District, so I represent Northern Michigan. I have a couple counties in the Lower Peninsula and a couple counties in the Upper Peninsula. For those that don't know, I am not a big fan of Communist China. Not only has the recent spending that terrorizes the people of Marshall been corporate welfare, which I am also firmly against, it is also unconstitutional and treasonous. Our state constitution in Michigan affirms that all corporate welfare needs a two-thirds vote in the legislature to be handed out. But our Democrat-led House and Senate have been handing out billions of dollars to their corporate donors with a slim majority vote. What's even worse, establishment uniparty Republicans haven't been letting them get away with it. Isn't it already bad enough that the government is throwing away your hard-earned tax dollars? On top of that, they're doing it illegally. The ultimate sin of it, though, is that Ford is contracting this plant out to a communist Chinese state-owned battery manufacturer. I don't know about you, but I thought we won the Cold War 30 years ago. I also don't think our founding fathers intended for our tyrants in charge to dish out billions of dollars to their donors. I don't think our founding fathers would have given a penny to a war criminal communist regime. If anything, Lansing should be demanding $800 million from China in reparations for its role in COVID-19. And her ally, Xi Jinping, should be answering for the thousands of nursing home victims that they murdered. When will we see accountability for this illegal corruption from our Attorney General? We the people are sick and tired of this Marxist abuse of power. Recently, I enrolled a bill to ban Communist China from buying Michigan farmland. Democrats and several weak Republicans voted to give your money to Communist China instead. How about we give China nothing? In fact, we should be actively regaining ground from China. We must regain control of our farmland, our industry, our sovereignty, and our culture from this communist threat. Our freedom, our security, and our very way of life are at risk. God willing, the tide will turn, and patriots will be back in control one day. And eventually, our republic will be returned to the people and Marxism will be defeated. Thank you all. Never give in, never give up, and God bless.